The Willis Knighton Cancer Center is a state-of-the-art facility for managing people who do have malignant diseases or cancer diseases. And the nice thing about it is, in a very nice building, you can get pretty much everything that you need done in terms of treatment in this one place. In general, if somebody has a solid tumor, then radiation therapy is probably going to be part of the process. So, you know, by example, you have to look at probably the more common things, but say a breast cancer can be treated by removing the lump and then treating the remainder of the breast with radiation. So, I mean, that's a very common utilization for it. Somebody with more advanced disease, who might then have had a mastectomy, will still look at possibly doing radiation because it improves their odds that the disease won't recur. A photon, that is an X-ray, basically hits you and kind of keeps going. Now, it'll attenuate over time, but basically at the end of the day, there's going to be measurable output on the other side of where it came in. A proton is not that way. Because it's an actual piece of matter, it'll interact with tissue as it's going on, and it'll get to a point where it absolutely stops, and it does not go any further. Because of that, you're able to really minimize how much dose goes to adjacent tissues. We're pretty much on the forefront of this type of technology. My principal philosophy as I meet somebody is to educate them, because in my opinion, knowledge is power. And no matter how bad something may be, if you understand it and you know where your options might lie, it becomes more tangible, something that you can put your hands around and understand. Most people who come here, even though they're having very hard time dealing with a problem, are complimentary of how people are kind and considerate, and that the process has been smooth and functional. The technology that you need is here.